hour. Venezuelans trying to bring aid across the border from Colombia are facing violent opposition from security forces. At least two people have been killed in the clashes along the border with Brazil as police try to block the aid. President Nicolas Maduro has closed numerous border crossings.